A 21-year-old woman made her first court appearance this morning facing first-degree murder charges in the death of her mother. Police say 54-year-old Annette House was found stabbed to death in the second floor of her bedroom of her home in Perkiomen Township on July 21st. Authorities arrested her daughter, Elena House Hay, soon afterwards. She remains in custody after a preliminary hearing this morning.